It looks like the 90s in here.
Well, it's good to see you too, brother.
I see one of your two central elevators is down, it's broken. And I also heard that you haven't paid your workers this month, which is making you lose customers because of the attitudes your staffs have been putting up. I'm not losing customers because of some attitudes. I'm losing customers because, well, there's no one in the city.
There are people outside that need a place to stay tonight.
Well, it's an hotel. That's what we do here. You're not planning to give out rooms for free, are you? What do you expect me to do? This isn't a charity center, Elijah. You can't afford to do that, not with the situation we have on ground. I am well aware of the situation on ground, but I can't just sit here and do nothing. Brother, you've always had a flair for the dramatic. Do as you wish.
Elijah?
Yes, who's this?
This is Martin. I'm calling from TJ Bar. I have your bill here to call, and it'll be a help getting home.
Did you just say TJ Bar?
Yep. You know what it is? He looked like an elephant with high heels on. You know
what? Okay, I'll be there to pick him. Thank you.
Everything okay?
Well, Nick is back drinking again.
Again?
I'll be back.
My questions.
Why is the room turning on you?
Elijah?
Welcome back.
What happened?
what happened.
You were drunk. I had to come pick you up. Do you not remember me picking you up?
Oh. Right. Thank you. Is that Juliet? Y'all live together now?
So, you haven't changed, huh? I asked you a question. Elijah! I just passed out like 5 hours ago. Give me a break, man. I don't have time for this. Of course. Of course you don't have time for this. Do you know you're damaging your own life? Does it not concern you that you are a trouble to yourself?
You don't know what you're talking about.
Then tell me. No, tell me. You and Dad fought about this same issue so many times. And you'd always say, well, I will figure it out. So much for figuring it out.
Is that what you want to do? Really? You want to bring him into this?
Okay. Would Dad approve of you two living under the same roof without being married? Look, man, we all have our struggles. Just... I need to take off. Hey, can you give me a ride?
You need a ride from me now?
Of course. You'd want to leave. Wait, does it not occur to you that leaving doesn't solve the problem? Elijah, stop! Now you're just making assumptions. And for the record, I left because of you. Not because of some drinking problems. I don't have to leave for that.
What does that mean? Is that a genuine question or sarcasm?
I literally can count how many times you've called me over the past years. I'm the only one trying to reach out to you.
Yeah, well, maybe I just don't want to be reached.
I don't know who you are. Like, I don't even know who I'm talking to. You lost a sight of that a long time ago. And the sad part is, you are just figuring it out. The day you took you away from me, you took a whole lot with you. You took away my best friend. You took away the brother I deeply cared about. I need my brother back. I'm here now. There's a lot I never talked to you about. We lived in the same house. Talking without speaking. Hearing without listening. We were sleeping next to each other. Yet I couldn't share my voice. It's about time we break the sound of silence. I need a brother too. I'll be distracted.
Oh, brother, we have a long way to go. Story for another day.